Good morning, FHS. I'm Victoria.
And I'm Daphna. And here are your morning announcements for Wednesday, February 27th.
AFS Canada offers scholarships to study abroad for high school students. Please see the guidance page of the FHS website for details. Deadline to apply is March 1st.
Mount Allison University is hosting an open house on Friday, March 1st. Register at the website on screen.
The YMCA offers a summer work student exchange program. Travel to another part of Canada for a six-week English-French cultural immersion program that gives you the opportunity to improve language skills, gain work experience, and make new friends.
Apply online at summerwork.com by March 16th.
And now a video from Interact and Free the Children.
Attention FHS, did you know that three countries are still at risk for polio?
Even though transmissions have decreased, as long as a single child is infected, children all over the world are at risk.
Purple Pinkies for Polio is a campaign by Rotary International to help eradicate polio.
On Wednesdays and Thursdays of this week, the Interact and Free the Children Club will be set up in the cafeteria, taking donations in honor of Purple Pinkies for Polio.
When you donate, you'll be able to put your purple fingerprint on a poster, so come on out and find us in the cafeteria on Wednesday and Thursday.
And snacks will be given to those who donate.
Ball hockey at lunchtime. Thomas's Angels versus Lady Cats basketball team, and tomorrow the Chiefs versus the fire-breathing rubber duckies.
Remember that there are Battle of the Bands sign-up sheets in the SRC office.
Best Buddies 21st anniversary t-shirts are being ordered in preparation for Best Buddies Month, which is March. T-shirt day is March 15th. Wear your shirt this day to help bring awareness to inclusion and friendship.
T-shirts are $18 and can be ordered through Ms. Thompson in C04 until Thursday, February 28th. Cash only, please. The C program is still accepting applications. It's a summer employment program for students who will be continuing their education at a post-secondary institution in September. Please visit the website on screen to apply.
Students are encouraged to apply early.
And here is a highlight reel from the prom fashion show.
All of this week, the SRC will be handing out refunds for lock-in tickets during lunch hour.
Now for a course selection video from Mr. Perot.
My name is Mr. Perot, and one of the courses I teach is metal fabrication, otherwise known as welding. If that looked interesting to you, you might like to come down and check out these courses. It's not just career-based, although welding is an awesome career and you can make some really good money. You can also use it for art. A lot of artists use metal as their medium, and welding comes into play there. It's also a good hobby. Working around a farm, anytime you need to fix something, it's nice to know how to weld. And some two students take it just for fun. Our lab is down in the industrial wing. If you have any questions and you want to come down and take a look, feel free to come down and knock on my door. I'm in E5. Wrong. I'm in E... Geez, what is my room? E15? Yeah. So if anybody wants to come down and see the welding lab, just come down. My room is E15. Just come on in and ask me and we'll go over to the welding lab and you can have a look. If you have any questions, feel free to come down and talk to me.
Model UN will meet this Thursday in Madame LaSalle's room, C103, at lunchtime. A special guest from STU and JPHMUN will be there to give you some important information. Come on up and join us for Model UN. Today is National Strawberry Day.
And these have been your announcements for Wednesday, February 27th. Have a jolly day, FHS.
Let's get this over with. One, two, three, four...
Yeah, gone on you with the pick and roll. Younger flame, he in sicko mode.